welcome. I've been working hard over 6 months. First, I started in my walker. But now I can literally run across the field without even focusing. And for all those people who think they can't do it in lessons and everything, you can, because look at me. I started in my walker and then I just got better. But walking, and then I started jogging, now I can literally run across everywhere. And this has been quite hard, but without the fiddle here, I wouldn't have done it, because he has helped me quite a lot. But I have done the work, and it has been quite good, but also quite tiring as well. And non-learners, just don't think you can't do it. Just do it. Just forget everyone around you and believe you can do it. I've been training for Sports Day and I'm going to prove that if you believe in something, you can do it.
Ready? Yeah. Push, Bri, push, come on. Push. Keep going, kid. All the way. All the way, push.
And that, is proving that you can do it. I'm quite proud of myself for training all of this. I don't know how good I'm gonna be, and I'm gonna believe I'm gonna walk. First, I'm gonna start a bit short, to about where Mr. Nuzzle's gonna stand over there, and now I'm gonna start.
All you need to do is believe in yourself.